Hi, ho, and welcome to How to Save Druid's Grove. In case you have watched the live streams, yeah, this is now the final battle. So enjoy watching, I hope it's helpful. And please leave some subscribe buttons, some like buttons, it's helping the channel to grow. By the way, at some points I will mention something, at others there will be something in the display. But for now on, how the battle started. Let's get back to the beginning. And you can see already I placed here some of my heroes, or most of my heroes. Because, yeah, at that part of the wall we had not much defense, but we could hit a spider very comfortably. You will see it.
Still breathing, despite everything.
Can't afford to stay idle.
But at first place we should use some buffs for the defense.
This is it. Everything turns on this.
Very helpful. Mostly she moves directly in position.
Light on my feet.
Here it's getting important. Below that spider you can see there is a oil barrel, and these barrels, they explode. There are many of them hidden in the area. You can recognize them, but you have to look really carefully to find them.
Haste. at the ready. Swords meet sorcery. Swiftly now. No hesitation.
Just in case, you can use from Shadowheart the healing spell as well for Zevlor or his allies. And now we are again back in time so that you can see how I finish it, the battle. Enjoy watching. And I hope it's helpful. If so, then definitely leave some likes and subscribe buttons. It helps a lot. Thank you.
Over there.
When
Don't get too close.
Up. In position.
The wrong fight, friend.
Finally, we got this.
Tempers are rising. It's clear not everything you find is at your disposal.
That's the last of them. Timora, smile on me. They're dead. We did it. Watching gods, you did it.
They name us outcasts. Hellspawn. Foul blood. But the blood of those who fell today ran as pure as any hero's. So I call us by another name. We are survivors. We are family. The road to Baldur's Gate is a long one yet, but you have earned every stride so far. Make your preparations. We leave as soon as we're able.
You? I don't know if you were sent here by gods, or fate, or sheer bloody luck. I don't care. You were a friend when we needed it. And we won't forget that. Should you ever need it, you have family in Baldur's Gate.
But we need not speak of departures just yet. We have time. The road is clear. And I, for one, could use a bloody drink. We'll join your camp tonight, if you'll have us. By all the watching gods, that's Halsin.
He'll have some hard words for Corga, I expect. Go, speak to him. You're the reason he has a grove to return to at all. We'll be here when you're ready to travel.
So, here we are, finally at the end. And at the end of the last livestream. So, I hope you liked it. Give me some subscribes. And, yeah. That's the end of the fight for the Druid Grove. And goodbye you all. Have a good week. Until the next time.